Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the number 12 and 16. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write down both the numbers like this, 12, 16. Next thing we need to do is we need to start with the lowest prime number 2 and check if any of the number is divisible or not. So if we check, both the numbers are divisible by 2, so we'll divide both the numbers by 2. First will become as 6 on dividing, and second will become as 8. Again, if we check, is any of the number divisible by 2? Both of the numbers are divisible by 2. So we'll divide both the numbers by 2. So first will become as 3 on dividing, and second will become as 4. Now again we'll check. Is any of the number divisible by 2? Only the second number is, not the first one. So we'll divide only the second number by 2, and first one we'll just copy it down. Second number will become as 2. Again, second number is divisible by 2. So we'll divide the second number by 2, and first one we'll just copy it down. Second number will remain 1. Sorry, second number will become as 1. Now if we check, none of the numbers is divisible by 2. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. The first number is divisible by 3. So we'll divide and we'll be having 1, 1. Once we get that, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is LCM of 12 and 16 would be multiply whatever we have got on the left hand side, that is 4 times 2 and 1, 3, right? So if we multiply, it will be 16 and this 3. So if we multiply, we'll be getting the answer as 48, or the LCM as 48. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.